you can see here where they looked at LPS and mycotoxins together, they generally found that in the LPS plus ochratoxin A, which is one mycotoxin group, there was a much higher level of this interleukin 1 beta, TNF-alpha. ILH, which is more of an anti-inflammatory one, tended to be slightly lower, but IL-6 was way higher. So the combination of LPS plus mycotoxins may be particularly harmful. That's something that hasn't been looked at a lot up till now, and I'd love to see more research on it.